Thanks, Mark. Commitment 2011 coverage. State Supreme Court Justice David Prosser declares victory over challenger Joanne Kloppenburg nearly 2 weeks after Election Day. Prosser emerged with a margin of 7,316, less than a half a percentage point separating the two. 12 News' Nick Bohr spent the day at the Capitol, where Prosser will serve another 10-year term on the High Court.
Well, Justice David Prosser calls this likely his last campaign after 30 years in public office, but says it was especially gratifying because he calls it a rejection of forces that tried to turn it into a referendum on Governor Walker.
The election was uncomfortably close.
But Justice David Prosser says the result of the election over Joanne Kloppenburg is no longer in doubt.
Words cannot fully express my gratitude to the people of Wisconsin and to my family, friends, volunteers, and supporters who made this victory possible.
Prosser made it clear today he's keeping his distance from any efforts to raise money to defend a recount if necessary. And his campaign makes it clear they'll be ready, but hope they won't be needed anymore.
We will take every and any step to prevent this frivolous matter going forward. At 7,300 votes, there have been 24 statewide recounts since 1980. 24. The largest move was around 1,000. We are at 7 times that number.
You know, resources for the state are scarce, and you've got to really take into consideration, you know, a recount that's going to cost upwards of millions, perhaps multiple millions of dollars. Is that the best use of state resources? In my mind, I don't think that is, and I hope our opponent agrees on that.
Joanne Kloppenburg, of course, declared victory before the Waukesha County votes were discovered. We tried numerous times to reach her today, but got no response. At the Capitol in Madison, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.